Extracellular vesicles, or EVs, are nanoparticles encapsulated by a lipid bilayer that are naturally secreted by cells. Exosomes are smaller vesicles ranging in diameter from 30 to 150 nanometers formed inside the cell and released via the endosomal pathway. Microvesicles arise from the outward budding and fission of the plasma membrane and range in diameter from 50 to 1,000 nanometers. Apoptotic bodies can be as large as 5,000 nanometers in diameter and are produced as part of plasma membrane blebbing during apoptosis. Researchers are looking at a number of potential EV applications in the context of health and disease. First, EVs are excellent biomarker candidates, as changes in EV abundance or composition can reflect cell and system-level changes. Second, because EVs naturally serve as transporters, they can potentially be good vectors for delivering exogenously loaded drugs. Finally, EVs do not only reflect physiological properties, but also actively drive them. As such, naturally produced EVs may be therapeutically useful. To isolate EVs for clinical research or therapeutic development, the EVs must be separated from contaminants and other particles and subcellular components. Ultracentrifugation uses centrifugal force to separate the components in a heterogeneous mixture based on size and/or density. It is scalable from sub-milliliter quantities to hundreds of milliliters for a single batch. Differential ultracentrifugation, or DUC, is a process that uses a series of progressively faster spins. This serves to first remove contaminants in the sample. Larger, denser ones are sedimented first at lower speeds, followed by increasingly smaller, less dense materials at higher speeds. Density cushion ultracentrifugation, or DCUC, uses a high-density medium like sucrose or iodixanol to create a cushion at the bottom of the sample tube, which the EVs are gently pelleted into. Finally, density gradient ultracentrifugation, or DGUC, is a high-resolution purification technique. It uses multiple concentrations of a high-density medium to establish a density gradient. Preparing such a gradient may be slightly more time-consuming than the other separation methods, but DGUC offers the best purification of a heterogeneous mixture. EVs hold great promise for research, diagnostic, and therapeutic applications. Beckman Coulter's expertise in centrifugation technology presents many solutions for EV workflow needs, offering scalability, efficiency, and robustness for EV purification processes. For more information on purifying, isolating, and working with extracellular vesicles, please visit our website.